Shorts is useful for moving. Would you like to put it on? Look, kid, are you seriously offering me the shorts that you are wearing right now? Your line of vision always feels not good! So, not only is this game factually and grammatically incorrect, it also has a problem with its senses. And if you look closely though, you might just have missed it, Dummy has actually died! Yes, Pokemon can die in this game. There is no such brutality in the English version, but in Japan, they laugh death in the face. Props to the guy that actually translated this. He didn't have to do it. But boy, am I glad he did, because this is hilarious. Ah, the state of Dummy. Da-da-da-da-da-dun. Congratulations. Dummy is having evoluted into Kame. We are doing important work. Little boyies, go home quickly. And then there's a comma indicating there's more stuff to come. But there never is, because this game seems to use commas and full stops interchangeably. They have found missile in the fossil! Exclamation mark, comma. You can make much money if you let him revive. An interesting nugget of unfathomable information there. I don't know about collecting pocket monsters. Maybe I should start a book about all the useless things that people have said in this game. It's a nice bike, that, isn't it? The bike in this shop is really good, but it's too expensive for me to buy. And incredibly, we just had a near-perfect English translation! Give this game a round of applause! Thank you. Anyway, we're in the shop that sells miraculous bikes, some excellent goods. Do apostrophe you want to buy? We have well-designed bikes, don't want to buy? Yes, I think I shall buy a bi-wycle. Dear guest, your money isn't enough. Terribly sorry. To Hanks. Yours sincerely, the bike shop owner. So where to now? I think we shall see what this policeman has to say. What a pity. This house has been stolen by thieves. Oh no! The whole house has been stolen by thieves, despite the fact it is still there. You know who is the crime. No, I do not. Are you insinuating that it is me? Oh no, it's Missiles. Missiles' house? Even though the policeman embarrasses whatever Missile has done. Oh my goodness me.